We're over in Spokane. I'm gonna walk a, do a little hike. I'm testing out some new gear. I got the Osprey 65 liter pack on. I've got 21 pounds in it. We're just doing a day hike, but I wanted to load up the pack to load it up to what it would be for a three-night trip. Anyway, about ready to go across the bridge here. I'll give you guys a look around.
Up and go this way. Do you want to go that way or do you want to come up and around?
Just go up and around?
Up this way? Or follow the river and then come around?
Go What do you want to do?
I think I want to take pictures going down the river so then the sun's not at our glare.
Okay. Area. In your hammock. That's the Wow, that was pretty cool. Got a couple of shots of some mule deer. Me and my wife just stopped to look at these rapids over here, and they just started running across the other side of the river there. And it looks like there's another hike over there. It's got a couple of dogs that probably spooked them, but that was pretty neat.
Awesome.
Some good-sized mule deer. Uphill, and we're gonna go up to the left on the top. But I'm gonna show you, this guy's put in a lot of switchbacks on this hill, so pretty easy going. Here's a corner way down there. and it just comes straight across back down into the snow. Just came up this one, and we're gonna make our way to the top. You can see the top up there, and we'll stop and have some lunch here soon. I'm really liking these black diamond trekking poles. Pretty neat. My first time using them, so kind of getting used to using them, but didn't take very long to figure it out. I think they really come in handy, and nice to have. You can see the Spokane River's back over that way. We've come up quite a bit, and you can actually see Spokane up that way. There's a house up there. Our house right up there. So. Oh, it's been a pretty good hike so far. Having fun. I'm liking it.
Well, you can see downtown.
Yeah. Well, Osprey's doing good. Trail shocks are working out pretty good for me. Coming to the end of our little day hike today.
6 miles round trip.
6 miles round trip. Pretty happy with the way the gear worked out. Like I said, I've got 21 point something pounds, I forget. But that was with 3 liters of water, which is way overkill. And 3 days worth of food, and we really didn't eat nothing. I just wanted to stuff it in there to see how the pack was going to ride, see how it was going to do. But Riverside Park Trail is pretty good, nice and well maintained. You know, wasn't too crowded, but we did pass a few guys, not too many. But been having fun. I'm sad to say I didn't set up the hammock today, but didn't have a whole lot of time to play around. So hopefully you guys had a little bit of fun. Got to see a little bit of the trail. We'll talk to you guys later. Until the next time, take care.